Hi friends, I'm Rashmi and I'm back to my YouTube channel. As I said that today I will be posting two videos on our cooking tips. So one was already on the urad dal rice which I've already posted, and the second one today what I'm going to talk is about rice roti. Okay, so this is nothing but it's a very famous I should say a breakfast or a snack kind of a dish in Karnataka. Okay, so this is known as rice roti and it's very easy to prepare, very simple, again another healthy dish. And this roti and all usually is strengthens your back, so that is the reason all rotis, be it ragi roti, akki roti or any roti, usually strengthens your back. So this is another dish which I'm going to say. Again, this preparation time, cooking time, everything just takes about 10 to 15 minutes maximum. And moreover, it's very yummy and it's healthy. So today, now the next recipe what I'm going to share with you now is rice roti. So shall we go ahead and look into the recipe? Come over. Ingredients for the rice roti is rice flour, jeera, chilies, coriander leaves and salt. So this is how the actual rice roti looks yummy. So take the rice flour, just cut onions. You can add onions, you'll have to add jeera, coriander leaves, chilies and salt of course to taste. You'll have to add onions to it. Okay, so chop the onions and add it to the powder. Once you add all the jeera, chili, everything, you'll have to make a nice dough out of it. Don't make it too watery nor too hard, it should be kind of soft. Oil the frying pan and make a size of the dough as the size of an apple, maybe an apple size of dough you could take it. Spread it evenly on the tawa or on the frying pan, because if you don't spread it properly it wouldn't come nice. And then close the lid, okay, because once you close the lid only you'll get that actual it will be baked, and then your yummy rice roti is ready to eat. Okay, so all of you saw the rice roti, right? So it's very simple. I will just again explain it. Just take rice flour which is available in all the shops, add chopped onions, jeera, chilies, salt and coriander leaves. Supposing you want, you can add coconut also. You could add coconut also, it's optional if you want, because I didn't add because my mom is slightly diabetic and she has cholesterol and also that would increase it, so that was the reason I didn't add. But even without that, it is so soft and it's a healthy snack or a breakfast thing, breakfast dish. So you just have to add all that, make it into a nice dough, and remember when you're beating that on the frying pan or on the tawa, you have to evenly spread or press that roti, and you have to close the lid. I know what in my roti, if you see the one whichever I've posted, I've made small holes at four different sides. That's basically when you oil it and you just close the lid, no, the roti is nicely baked at all the sides. So that is the reason it doesn't I've just made the small holes. If you want you could do it, it's optional. If you want you could, otherwise no, that's how I've learned and I've been doing it. So just make small holes at four sides and just start baking it. It will be evenly boiled or cooked rather. And then one side you need to close the lid, the next side you don't need to, and then it's cooked and you can just mix it with say chutney pudi or even just pickle. Or actually you could just eat it like that itself, because it has spice, you have salt, you have jeera in it. So jeera is again a very healthy snack or an ingredient. So use all this, just bake it, cook it, and you could use it for a break, for your breakfast or for lunch or for snack or for night dinner. So this is again healthy. So I'm sure you would liked my recipe of the rice roti. Do like, share and subscribe to my video, okay? Don't forget, and definitely please try out these recipes, because that would you can try new recipes at home and you could give it to your family or kids or friends, and you could say, okay, I did this It's a nice recipe because usually for rice roti, with what I have seen, they don't add onions. Some of them add, some of them don't. So it depends. But if you add, it's you get that onion flavor also, and jeera is a must for rice roti. So don't forget to add all these. Try out these recipes. Enjoy the snack and like my video, okay? And also subscribe to my channel and do tell your friends, okay? So I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.